Landstede Hammers TV wordt mede mogelijk gemaakt door Studuo.
Congratulations, Jozo.
Thank you.
What was the biggest difference between you and the opponent today?
I mean, it was not that easy. We didn't expect an easy game, but they made a lot of shots. I think we executed really good in offense. Offensively, we dominated the paint with a high percentage, and that allowed us also this lead. And then, but you can see at some points we're breaking down defensively and losing focus. So we have to work on this to be like 40 minutes concentrated, limited mistakes, because we did really stupid mistakes. Then we threw the ball over, then they come back, then we take a lead again. So these are the things we should work. But at the end, it's a well-deserved victory. And we, some parts, we did really, really well in offense. But we got to be more focused on defensive end.
It was a nice game for you in the paint because you had a lot of advantage with your height, your strength today.
Yeah. I mean, this is what I am. I try to use my body. I got a big body. I'm working on it, and this is my biggest advantage. And I tried to use it as good as possible. Sometimes I'm on the edge with the refs, but yeah, this is what I'm trying to do: being inside, be dominant inside. Been doing this for 10 years professionally now, so I'll not change it. But yes, this is what I can give the team: energy, strength, inside, rebounding, scoring, passing out. So this is what I try to do, and today it was okay.
How difficult was it for you to defend the shooters, especially in the first quarter?
We had a pretty good game plan, but we lack of concentration. We did some stupid mistakes where we let them open. You gotta give credit to them. They made their shots. They're good shooters. So we have to be more focused, more precise in defense, and more ready to. Sometimes we try to switch, and the one shooter is open, but we didn't want to do this. So, like I said, we need to limit their mistakes, because we know they're a great shooting team, and we let them shoot. Of course, they're gonna make shots. So this is a big part where we have to improve, because this right here is not what we want. We want to go up and become a better team, and we have to work on it, like I said, and we go from there.
With 5 minutes to go, you received a flagrant foul.
Yeah.
What happened? You look a little bit frustrated.
No, I don't know. He called it, and I was running, and I'm a big guy. Sometimes I cannot stop, and he was in my way, so I didn't want to lead. No, this is something just a reaction, emotion. Like I thought maybe different than the referee thought, so maybe I'm wrong, maybe I'm right, but this what I did was for sure wrong. But I mean, it's normal, it's emotions in the game, of course. And
you had some discussions also with the referee,
because I think I have a huge body, and sometimes it looks stronger than it is, but that's what I try to explain them sometimes. But it's at the end, what most important is everybody's healthy, we got the victory, so I'm happy.
Yeah, what's the most important thing to work on next week?
Oh, there's a thousand things to of course, every day you have to work on all of them, but I think defensively today we were not where we wanted to be. Offensively it was right. We moved the ball inside out, but defensively we have to step it up, because we have three games now in 2 weeks, I think, and then it's a national team break. So we have to do a better job in defense, but also in offense we have to take care of the ball better, run our offenses more precise. So there's a lot of room to improve. We can be really good, but we have to be all on the same page, and this is what we try to work on daily.
Yeah. What must happen to get on the same page?
This is I mean, especially this year it's tougher because you have a shorter seasons. You need the whole season normally. You practice till the playoffs the whole team is running as once. This is one of the hardest things in basketball, in European basketball. But we're working on this. We're trying to be as good as possible to reach our potential. And we'll see at the end. I think we're in a good way now. We're working little things, timing, and get to know each other, because we didn't really play much games, so it's tough. But we're working on it, and we will see at the end if we were successful or not.
Landstede Hammers TV wordt mede mogelijk gemaakt door Studuo.